Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing counsel said that this was a bad closing because he was only left in the lab once. So if they want to make it a case of once bitten, twice shy, then we shall. You see, it only takes one time for any bad thing to occur. We realized that through the terrible bombing situations and the gun shootings and things that we have in the U.S. today. Although tragic, only one time can cause a chain reaction. Now, we also see that the only thing they've done a great job of proving in this case is that they cannot impeach witnesses very well. Instead of coming up with actual pieces of great information, they've tried to impeach our witnesses to keep our stellar testimony out of the courtroom. That, I think, is a sign of a weak case, and that is why we urge you to bring back a verdict of guilty. Thank you.